So, yeah, Galileo is now sponsored, so that's why we've been seeing him at a few
events. Yeah, I was wondering what happened after Evo. He just dropped off the face of the earth.
Yeah, he switched to Koihime, played Koihime a bit, because he probably didn't like the new Blaze Blue changes.
I don't blame him.
But now he's trying his hand at esports, so he's got Pano sponsoring him.
I mean, he's doing really well. Cannot complain.
And yeah, he's been great at the tournament. Okay. And so let's see. So both start off by, you know, moving away from each other. And Galio gets a little hit, but Fame also does. Nothing too serious. No confirms.
Nice. Gets the EP heal.
A little unlock there. Oh!
Nice. Just not blocking. I think Fame was not prepared for that. Burst.
Yeah, fast burst there.
Does not want to let Susanoo get it going, because that could be really dangerous.
There have been a few unlocks there.
Ground Viper.
What's up?
Oh, Boss Force.
Overhead. Nice, nice.
Oh, yeah. And to Ground Viper, that's like 2.7. Blocks the castle. Really clean from Fame. Really clean offense.
Maybe he downloaded something when they played it in their money match.
Yo, it's
great
all
blocks from Galio, though. He gets hit.
All according to plan.
Gets hit by the crush trigger. And
very nice round from Fame.
Fame steals that one.
Yeah. He steamrolled.
Yeah, that was all Fame. I mean, he read Galio's options at every corner.
Yeah, really good use of his tools, mobility, and just his knowledge.
Ooh, like
blocks the overhead.
Yeah.
Oh, what's the throw?
Galio not committing too hard outside of it.
Ooh, puts himself in the corner. Burst him in the corner.
To burst to keep him in the corner, yeah.
Oh, almost dodged. Well, it's not so big.
I see. DP anti-air lets him set that cross-up up very well, because it puts the staff at the right place. So, scary 100%. Situation for Fame.
Ooh.
Nice tech.
Nice punish.
Yeah. Taking it with, so frame advantage was smaller than Galio was expecting, I guess. Or disadvantage. Nice tech.
Good.
Oh, wow.
Good,
yeah, second hit with, because he's on the same side.
Nice. 2.5?
So.
Yeah, 2.5.
And Galio doesn't have the staff, so there's no...
13 orphans. Good blocks of Fame.
Hits out the staff, uses Crunch on, goes in.
Ooh, backdashes.
Ah, nice. Yeah, the staff return kind of punishes the...
The attempted punish. Yeah. The mind games.
So now, what's the setup? Bates.
Oh, Bates DP.
And you saw the little barrier flash there.
Yeah.
I guess it's...
I think he OS'd it.
I'm sure it's part of, like, you know, his... Like, he can barrier there, so he's going to do it. And in case, you know, the person has a burst, it's safe.
Yeah.
So...
But that would not have been a good burst.
No, I mean, he didn't have it, but... he just got it as he died. Great block, but the staff return allows Galio to keep pressure going.
Really good stuff.
Staff again, flies it out.
Ooh.
Yeah, it looks like Galio has stopped going for mix-up as fast and just going for staggers
pressure
now.
Pressure and frame traps, yeah.
Ooh, there's
OD through the overhead. Ooh, nice confirm from Galio. Loops. Ooh, 4D. Does not block this time.
Fast overhead this time, yep. Goes in with the staff return. The overhead is blocked.
Blocks this time.
Uses the backdash because he knows Fame is going to be next to the staff.
4D just keeps doing it. I mean, it's working. Keep doing it.
A good chunk of damage and a setup after. I mean, Fame
has
DP, so Galio has to check that.
Ooh,
but
the cross-up we saw earlier.
Yeah.
Doing it.
Going to be a lot of damage. He might be able to heal from this. I'm not sure. No.
Not. Maybe all green?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but get it. And
ooh. Really good blocks of Fame.
He's playing around the counter assault, but Fame's not giving it to him, so he goes for the cross-up.
Yeah, that was really smart.
Yeah, people here are just not ready for that one.
No, I've never seen it before.
Oh, no. If you've watched Galileo matches, he does that.
I haven't seen a lot of stuff on Gerald's channel recently. I think it's
different light cheese, right? Or maybe he doesn't need to bring it out in the arcades as much, because, you know, people just get hit by...
Yeah, Nasuka.
By overheads. But if you've seen his CEO Taku matches...
He did that a couple times, but I mean, it's been months since I've seen that side.
I see.
So he forgot things.
But Galio, great adjustments there.
Oh, fantastic.
You know, stopped doing overheads when Fame was getting hit, and then saw that he was going for frame traps, so switching it back and forth, and then going for that cross-up.
Ooh, counter hit. Nice,
6A.
Ooh, gets counter hit. Ooh, nice conversion.
Yeah, and the staff's right there, so... Fame has to respect on wake up. Oh, barriers him out. Great by Fame.
Ooh, is that the dance here?
Let's see. Just get staggered hit by the staff.
Nice conversion from Galio.
And what's the setup this time?
Late overhead.
Nice block.
Nice counter. Oh, drops to confirm though.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah, that's good.
Nice little two tackle. That's the DP.
Tackle loops. Sword.
Definitely very good tour damage.
Gets a knockdown. What's it going to be? Playing safe against the DP right now. You can see him hesitate between each.
I mean, if he baits it, that's a huge punish.
It is, it is. It's just Galio can't rabbit that one, so.
Yeah, that's why.
Oh, Galio goes for fake cross-up. Fame decides to block the counter assault. Avoids the situation. Throws him out of orphans. Having Fame's none of that.
No thank you, sir.
Not going to be enough for a kill, but he's going to be one hit away.
This is for safe
Galio jump. Goes for the back dash, DP.
Yeah, Galio.
Chooses to burst. Interesting choice.
Not really. I mean, if he thinks, yo. Oh, right back, right back.
Oh, I'm not. Maybe if he
bait. Ooh, rocks. Cross him up. Very clean cross up.
Here comes burst. Is he? Ah, there it is. There it is. Yep.
Oh, that did not work this time.
Oh, jump D and.
DP?
Oh, we had hits.
Oh, my goodness.
With how many
Six
seconds?
A.
One second on the clock. Oh, my God.
I thought Fame was going to DP that.
I thought maybe he was like looking at the timer for 1 second, maybe. I don't
Yo,
know.
The wrong time.
That was too clutch.
That was way too clutch by Galio. Okay, nice, nice, nice.
Galio knockdown. What's the pressure?
Galio running the game plan.
Goes for a TRM. Oh, yeah,
throw.
I hadn't seen that one yet.
Well, Fame must have seen it coming. He
ready for that. Not bite.
Get some Van Viper.
Unlocks. Catches, I think, the back dash with 6C. Interesting option. And now. Fame is going to get a lot of damage from this one, and a scary situation for Galio, but Galio has counter assault. There it is. Staff's right there. Going to help him. Oh, nice block. Awkward DP, but let's go. Slowly pushing Fame towards the corner, and Fame decides to press buttons at the right timing. Tries to frame drive it, and there's the Galio DP.
Try to catch it up out.
Blocks the overhead. Oh, blocks the overhead
up.
Again.
Cross up.
Insta blocks it, too. There's counter on. Staff's moving close to the blocks. That's plus.
Yeah,
plus one. Jumps over to 6A. Blocks to 6A. There's the sword.
So gotta be cognizant of staff at all times.
Staff far. Here he comes. Galio's in, but Fame recognizes it. He's in time. Gets hit by the 2A. Galio can confirm it. See, Fame drives him. Jumps over the DP. No confirm. Blocks the overhead. Nice blocks. Oh, 4B misses
nice
by Galio.
Situational awareness from Fame. Takes the round. Galio, very low on burst. Fame has his.
Dangerous spot. I mean, one hit from Fame into OD. He's going to give him a corner and lots of unlocks. There it is.
Like we said. Hey. That's a good amount of damage, too.
And Galio has no burst and is
level
in the corner.
Two
no
spin,
resources.
No.
Just jumps out immediately. Galio.
Oh, Karen.
Gets him with a 2A.
Yep.
Staff's coming. Fame decides to jump out, returning the favor. Third kick. Kanchan's, interesting decision.
So, I don't know if I agree with that.
Nice bait on the DP. Fame has no meter now. So has to be careful. But he has lots of tools at his disposal. There's a Kanchan with the staff return for the pressure. Catches the jump with the Kanchan, the Renchan. The knockdown. It's going to be rapid to keep the pressure going.
Really questioning Galio. Very, very scary.
Keeps catching the jump outs. Fame's barrier is
overhead,
getting low.
Though.
Nice. Oh, it's helpful. Okay. So Fame, great jump out,
but
gets
good
throw
from Galio.
Yeah. Going to be a lot of damage and a setup, but Fame's going to get the burst back by the end of this.
Yeah,
so
definitely.
Galio has to work around the OD. There's a hit, but confirm overdrives it. That should be it. Fame has these combos, and he has a lot of gauge to work with right now.
That should be death. Super.
It should be.
That is deadly rave. This is a lot of damage.
It is.
5K.
6. It is.
6.1. That thing scales so much better now.
It is, especially this OD version.
With that many seals.
So, Galio committed everything to that overhead, but, I mean, Fame was so ready for it. His defense is so good right now. He looks...
It's amazing.
He looks nervous, but, oh my god, Fame is playing so well.
Really good job so far.
And, I mean, Galio is doing all these adjustments, too. I mean, that overhead was, like...
It could have been
enough, but...
Yeah, Fame said
Fame
no.
had the answer, you know, the best answer.
I totally agree with you. Okay, round start. Both players kind of like getting a feel for each other. Ooh, Jerem attempt.
Yeah, the 5A whiff. And he has overdrive to push into the corner, get a better setup, get a better knockdown, and some damage.
Okay, 3-1, not bad.
Yeah.
Ooh, good touch.
Yeah, green throw
Fame.
This time.
Yep. Oh, it wasn't last
time. Doesn't bite.
Ooh, knocks down.
But
keeps
Fame near the corner. So Galio's still not in a bad position. Fame just going in. Let's see.
Oh, that was a very interesting choice.
Yeah. It's been working out, though. Uses the RC to get
Has
good
body
damage.
In bowl, so, like,
I
why
see,
not?
I see. Oh yeah, because Susanoo doesn't have very good lows, so
he has like drive lows and 3C and
yeah, so Kamtron is actually a better tool at neutral then. I see. Galio unable to get pressure from that strip. Well, he keeps the pressure going from that straight hit, but no combo. Overdrive activation.
Oh, that, I thought that was
somehow successful. And
ooh, good
six, overhead.
Good 6C.
That's gonna carry him to the corner. Use a dive kick. And goes for super.
Lost everything. Good choice though.
Overhead blocks. Uses staff to bait anti-air. Frame doesn't bite. Sets out Kamtron.
Ooh,
staff return. Nice confirm.
Tags him in the foot.
Oh, doesn't get the corner swap though.
This should be death.
Should be if he's able to finish it well. Four wins.
What, which one is that? Is that all green or a terminal?
All green. Sorry, yeah, yeah. Four wins. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Gal takes round one.
Yeah, with a great comeback there.
Yeah, I mean, Fane great had performance.
Good. Oh, Fane decided to go for the unlock super.
Actually, I agree with that.
You do? I mean, Galio just blocked well and managed to escape the pressure, so. Galio with the staggers there, Fane not biting.
Yeah, Fane very patiently just waiting for him to make a mistake and give him an
nice
opening.
Nice block, nice block. Galio just keeping the pressure going.
No, he's not to. Just keep him blocking forever.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, there's a little stare down there. The player's not too sure. Nice block. Ah,
oh,
tricky.
Tries to air throw. Good torch attack.
Yeah.
Oh, that was I don't think that was what he wanted to do.
Yeah, the staff return kind of messed up the combo, so there's a staff set.
Ooh.
Oh, air hits him. Yeah, with the staff return. Burst. Galio with the corner pressure. Oh, catches.
I think a jump out attempt?
Yeah, jump out attempt got caught with the 2C, but no confirm there from Galio.
13 friends.
Oh, good. I'll try to go for the invisible stuff, and it works this time, but no confirm.
Ooh, 4D.
Yeah, gets air block.
Oh my goodness.
And
Fane try to beat DP.
Playing safe around it.
Ooh, it gets
tagged. Yeah. The other side. No, bad.
That was definitely not what he wanted, I think.
Yeah, the CT combo is going to give Fame a lot, but Galio chooses to burst to keep the momentum going. I mean, Fame doesn't have a burst. There's a cross up. Yeah, that should be enough.
Yeah, definitely. And all green?
Yeah.
All green! Yes,
again.
The Kamehameha.
Man, these rounds are taking so long because both players have excellent defense right now.
Yeah, they're defense and neutral.
Like, getting a hit in Blaze Blue is often like, you know, okay, now I can run my stuff on you. But now it almost feels like the pressure is on the aggressor. It's like, how are you going to open me up?
And not let him get away.
Not let him get away and not do something that's too risky that they can, you know, react OD or something to it. So, you know,
I completely agree.
The level of play is extremely high right now. It's very enjoyable to watch. I hope you guys are having fun.
Yeah, I hope everyone watching the stream is enjoying themselves. I know I certainly am.
It's very impressive.
Game 3. 2-1 in Galileo's favor. Ooh, 6D.
Yeah, very
6D,
fast.
Rather.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty fast. Hard to see coming.
Very risky, but, you know.
If you get very seals to confirm off it.
Yeah,
damage.
And I mean, early this, in a match, not many resources in play, so not too risky, but it also gives him an unlock.
Ooh, 4D. Oh, baits the burst.
Well, I think he just went for the RC for a safe route, but I guess it worked out.
OS.
OS. Let's see, what is it going to be this time?
3.8 in a knockdown. Fame must not be feeling good right now.
Ah, there's TRM. Yeah.
Ooh.
Fame's defense not as good as it was previous games.
I mean, I think he's getting a little stressed out from that.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely understandable.
And
there's Norfins.
Galio playing very solid these last two rounds.
Oh, yeah.
And this time he's on match point.
Set point, even.
Set point, yeah.
To fight SKD. Ooh. How
really
can Fame adjust this?
Back there.
Ooh.
Nice. Because Fame was going to go under the staff.
Yeah.
And Galio recognized that, so he was waiting for him with the 2B. His Lychee staffless 2B has great range.
Oh, yeah. It's fantastic. Ooh, gets counter it.
Yeah.
Fame needs to keep together.
Galio setting up a few feints there.
Definitely.
Making Fame unsure.
Like his offense is full of frame traps.
Frame
and
trap.
And
yeah, with the 5C. That's an excellent starter.
Yeah, that
should
a lot of damage.
Oh, no. Drop.
Ooh. Comment here is curse. But Galio doesn't seem to mind too much.
It's all Galio now.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Fame has no resources. Is he going to be able to astral from this or just go for safe super?
I saw him do it. Yeah.
There it is. Wow. And with that astral, Galio moves on to grand finals.
The billion kicks of doom. The 57 chambers.
Is it the most damaging move in Blaze Blue? 34,000?
Yeah, I think so.